When I get my diploma, I'm gonna go, thanks.
All right, come on.
Mark. Hi, Mark.
How are you doing?
Fine, you?
Go away, Gene.
It's giving you center. Where's
Chad? I don't know. He's gone inside.
You might want to know all these guys. Most of them.
Are you all listening to me?
$2,500.
Chilliwack 1993 BC Summer Games Legacy Award of $1,000, presented by Fern Hughes.
Recognize the role of the Faculty of Science at UBC.
Jeffrey is receiving three awards. First from UBC, Outstanding Student Initiative Award of $2,500.
Leonard enjoyed his 3 years at Chilliwack Senior. He plans to take a year off, then continue his education at a post-secondary institution.
Owen. Jeffrey.
September. His favorite subject at Chilliwack Senior was PE.
Neil Daffels.
Colin plans to continue his education at UCFB in Sciences. His goal is to attend Simon Fraser University to obtain a bachelor's degree in science.
Harold W.
At Chilliwack Senior and enjoyed all his classes except the ones he failed. After he graduates, he plans on becoming a nuclear physicist or having a career in the 100-meter dash. Jennifer wants to thank the teachers who have been so influential in her life, her family for all the love and support they've given to her, and she'd like to dedicate today to her grandfather who can't be here, yet always supported her through everything she's done and she loves very much.
Jeff.
Basketball and volleyball teams. He plans to go to college and become a physical education teacher.
Jeffrey Giesbrecht.
He's planning to attend BCIT.
Jeffrey is receiving the school board.
Mark Knight.
Mark is an honor student and plans to attend UCFB next September to study sciences.
Christopher Dott. Chad Martz.
Chad enjoyed his 3 years at Chilliwack Senior. He plans to further his education while playing hockey, where he hopes to obtain a scholarship.
Angela Mason.
Individual whose smile keeps her going. Her plans are to continue her studies of music, theater, and ballet.
Sarah Mason. Kyle Murphy.
Kyle plans on attending UCFB next year and will study to be a physiotherapist. He plans on playing junior A hockey next season.
Robbie Padgett.
Rob says he enjoyed his years at Chilliwack Senior and they will always be etched into his memory. Rob wants to study at UCFB.
And the Stolo Nation bursary of $250 presented by Joan Adams.
Michael Pfeiffer.
Hoping for a hockey scholarship to a college or university to pursue a degree in sciences.
Joanne Polakoshko. Noel Sharman.
After graduation, Noel plans to further his education by attending UCFB to pursue a career in teaching. While at Chilliwack Senior, he enjoyed advanced placement PE.
Noel receives the senior veterans bursary of $500 presented by Mr. John James.
class of 95.
Finally over, and although we may be enthusiastically looking forward to what lies ahead, I think some of us are secretly wishing we could remain young, irresponsible, and stay in school for the rest of our lives. In the words of William Ernst Henley, it matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishment the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. Since birth, we have passed through several gates of life, and we will today pass through another. As children, we were sheltered by our parents and our neighborhoods. But the first day of school brought us to the gateway of a 13-year-long path. We stood with our parents' hands clenched tightly, oblivious that someday we would near the end and reach yet another gate. Well, here we are at the end of that road, and wondering which path we take from here, because there are many to choose from this time. Will we have the courage and perseverance to step forward? Confidence in ourselves and our abilities will be the key to our success. It is we who are ultimately responsible for our actions. A captain may be in charge of his ship, but without his crew, the ship will not sail. We have many people to thank for helping us sail to the destination we are at today. Our teachers, for spending selfless hours teaching everything from mathematics to self-respect. Our parents, who have shown us unconditional love, have supported us through whatever endeavor we explored. Thanks to our administration, who showed us people in authority can also be our friends. We thank the members of the community for making education possible and for donating scholarships to make further education feasible. Finally, we must recognize our friends for their support and all the good times we've had together. They made us live life to its fullest, and we would be lost without them. A wise man once said, when in life you're thrown a disco suit, you might as well dance. We will be thrown disco suits of every size and color, and we will have to adapt to survive. As we pass through the gate we stand before today, let's not forget where we've been, but let's focus on where we are going. I have confidence that we, the grads of 1995, will make the best of what we have learned over the past 13 years and fulfill every dream. This is it, guys. 12 years later, we're now graduates. Way to go!
There's too many people. Are you gonna?
You go ahead.
Okay. Just wait. There's people in the picture still.
Yeah, that's Michelle. We don't have enough.
Hi.
Wait. There's people everywhere.
Take it now.
Mom, hurry up.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you wanted a picture of the little book. Yeah. Hugger?
Okay.